The Bible said, come unto me, come. We've been coming to the wrong people. The Bible said, come unto me, all he that have a laden, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you and learn of me. So what I'm saying to you is watching this video, come. Come to Jesus. Yeah, that's my message. Come. Because we've been coming to the wrong people. You've been coming to the wrong pastor, coming to the wrong prophet, coming to the wrong apostle, coming to the wrong prophetess. But the Bible says, come unto me, all he that have a laden, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you and learn of me. Come. My message today is to come. We've been coming to the wrong people, and the wrong people, my friend, they don't have nothing to give you. They might have a price. But Jesus gonna pay the price. They might have a present, but the best present you could have is the Holy Ghost. Don't let nobody fool you. Come to Jesus as you are, and you won't. Hallelujah. You'll be a brand new person. Because the Bible say, my friend, hallelujah. He said, hallelujah, he will make you brand new. Why? Because the Bible say, hallelujah, hallelujah. If any man be in Christ, he's a new creature. All things are passed away. All things comes new. So come. My message today for 2 minutes, my friend, is to tell you to come. We've been coming to the wrong people. If you come to the altar, don't think the pastor have anything to give you. If you give to God your heart and the preacher man your hand, that's not enough. You must give your whole body. Because the Bible says, present your body as a living sacrifice, holy. Which is a reasonable service. Be not conformed to this world, but be conformed by, hallelujah, by the renewing of your mind. Come to Jesus. Come. That's my message. If you come, you won't be the same, because God will change you. Glory to God. Hallelujah.